was a bunch of cool chicks hanging out together, you know what I mean?
I hope you like apple pie.
Is that my recipe?
It is.
Working with this band of women, with Nicole, with Elle, were you forming kind of a band of sisters, would you say?
No, I think it was just, it was a bunch of cool chicks hanging out together, you know what I mean? I've known Sofia forever, I love Elle, Nicole's really fun and chill too. It just was like a very nice, you know, group of women working together.
I was hearing a little about this bond you kind of shared with Kirsten on this.
Yes.
Talk to me a little about that.
Kirsten and I are soulmates. We love each other so much. Yeah, we'd have sleepovers during set. We just were, I don't know, like we would also just laugh so much. We would make each other laugh so much. Like looking at her face is just, was so funny. So having to give each other those little looks, we would just, we sometimes wouldn't be able to do it.
I mean, Elle is like my sister. She's just, she's hilarious and I just love her.
I need rags. I need chloroform. Go to the smokehouse, get the saw, now.
Talk to me all about reuniting with Sofia on this.
Whenever Sofia calls me, you know, to do a project, I you know, it could be, you know, reading a menu at a restaurant, like I would do it. I had the most fun working with her on this movie, I think, because we have such a shorthand with each other that creatively it's so in sync and it feels effortless.